We're about ready to kick off. Crimson Tide undefeated at 4-0.
Looks like we got a little wind going with it, so hopefully he can put it in the end zone.
Kind of a low squib kick that Dennis cannot handle, and it goes through the end zone. Not the conventional way, but they'll down it and start at the 20-yard line. The highly sought-after freshman recruit has a sore elbow, we're told. And it's a little tender, so Haskins draws the start. And the running play at the middle goes nowhere. Ralph Staten actually stole the ball.
Yep.
He grabbed it. Staten with a tackle and the strip. So the tight end offense, Freddie Kitchens with Dennis Riddle lined up at tailback. Patrick Hape, the H-back, if you will, the rover. And the first pass goes to Hall, who's knocked out of bounds, but they'll keep the clock rolling right at the 10-yard line. Third down, Sean Alexander in a tailback. He's the Kentucky recruit, and he scores his first touchdown of his Alabama career. Sean Alexander, a lot of friends and family down from Kentucky to watch that young man, and I bet he's very excited right now.
He's got to be, and I think Hape made an unbelievable block at the top of the formation there that just sprang him outside. We need a big play with the kicking game. That would give those guys a boost in the arm. They were coming after it pretty well right there. Short kick, looks like.
Kentucky lets it roll up around the 37-yard line, and that's where the Tide will take over on its second drive.
Yeah, this is a long yardage type formation for us.
Freddie loses control. And Kentucky gets the loose ball. I think that was Schellenberger. The Wildcats get the fumble.
We're up short now. We're showing blitz. There's the pitch.
Up the option, the loose ball. And Kentucky will be thrown for a huge loss back to the 42-yard line.
They got a good rush on it.
Theo Sanford fields it at the 20, works his way back up to the 27-yard line, and a flag on the play. Tim Couch warming up in the sidelines. We'll probably see him in the next possession. Jimmy Carter.
Hit this one nice, and we got the return on, looks like.
Uh-oh, Kentucky comes up with another fumble. They sure do. Tries to kick it high, get it to bounce the right way, and it does, and Kentucky downs it around the 5-yard line.
Looks like they got the return on. They're faking it right now. They're bringing both those guys to rush it. Give a little penetration.
Aiden Stockton to Keo Sanford, who gets wrestled down. A nice tackle by Kelvin Sigler. Billy Jack Haskins from Paducah, Kentucky. Went to Paducah Tillman High School. That's a powerhouse in western Kentucky. And he's scrambling, but he has nowhere to go thanks to Anthony Dowdell. The very first play by Kentucky caused a fumble. Chris Hood, Ralph Staten pounced on it. Three plays later, Sean Alexander rumbled in for the touchdown. But since then, nothing on either side. Again, Fagan.
That was a gutsy handle right there, but Fagan saved some yardage.
Here's the last play of the quarter. Freddie gets hit by his own lineman, but has an open receiver, Patrick Hape, up to the 47-yard line.
Again, we're with two tight ends. Hape is off the line. There's a slant play, a little seam.
Dennis Riddle with a fumble, and Kentucky picks up their third. Loose ball by Alabama. Third down and four.
Got it coming.
There's McLaurin again, same play. And he's close to the first down. We'll see if he's stretched out and where they give him the mark. Jimmy Carter will punt it again, fourth and nine from the 38. A high kick that Fagan calls the fair catch up around. That's Deshae Townsend, replacing Fagan, who's had some trouble.
All right. Had a two tight end scheme there, and well blocked.
Sean
Good
Alexander,
run.
Yeah.
Good run.
The freshman, redshirted a year ago, a young man who was heavily recruited by Kentucky. Gain of eight. And here he is again. Flag down on the play. First down Alabama, but we'll check the flag. Lamont, thank you. Hayden Stockton punts it away. You saw Freddie's pass get knocked down by Kurt Soup. Big boot by Hayden back to the 25. Keo Sanford looking for that wall. And again, good coverage by
Great
Alabama.
Great coverage that time. Great coverage.
That's what they're trying to do.
Haskins just barely got the playoff in time. And there's a first down. Nice catch. Good pattern by Quentin McCord. He's the young man who ran into play. There's time of possession. Kentucky dominating that area, but really they haven't gained many yards. Haskins. Open receiver that time. And another first down.
There's the option. You got the quarterback out there.
Billy Jack.
Should be a clip out there.
Billy Jack Haskins, touchdown Kentucky. No flags. Some boos from the crowd because, like Coach Moore, they thought they saw a clip. But nevertheless, it's 7-6. Billy Jack Haskins with a heck of a run. Five plays, 74 yards. The last 41 by Billy Jack Haskins. There's Sean Alexander getting a big haul, going forward for about 7 yards. There's Sean Alexander getting close to the first down, but he'll be just short.
But you got to make those catches, and the quarterback's got to put it in there a little tighter.
Good Aiden punt. Stockton.
Got to get to it.
The tie tried to down it around the 1 yard line, but it bounds into the end zone. A high spiraling kick. The Townsend calls for the fair catch late. Then kind of changed his mind, but he'd already held up the hand. Second down and 15 after the loss of 5. And again, more pressure up the middle. Warren works his way out of it. Will get out of bounds, stop the clock. First down, Alabama. Closing in on 1 minute. Warren gets sacked by Anthony Watson, a freshman from Atlanta, Georgia, Dunwoody High School.
Hopefully,
interception, Kentucky. That was a bad pass. Dele Ali. And a flag down in the play.
Dead ball. Personal foul.
Gets made his mind up where he was going with the ball. Forced it in
first
there.
Down.
Luckily, this penalty is against Kentucky.
And Kentucky going back to pass. Billy Jack Haskins has room to run. He looks to get out of bounds, but does not, and that should end the game, or at least end the first half. And Kentucky will go into the locker room, tied at 7. With a 13th-ranked Crimson Tide. Billy Jack Haskins, a 41-yard touchdown run, and Coach, there you have it. Kentucky hanging in there.
Right, we're back now with two tight ends, one back, Doug. And there's a slant play, off tackle, nice play.
Dennis Riddle running hard. First down and a few more up around the 42-yard line.
Okay, they've gotten close on blocking that punt. Got even closer there.
Oh, down
Great.
On the half-yard line.
There's a sprint on the corner. He's going deep.
Oh, interception, Kevin Jackson. Kevin Jackson, the all-SEC defensive back for the Tide, comes up with an interception, his 5th of the season. Second down and 5, Kitchens. Back to Riddle.
There it is.
Big haul. Sism and Riddle behind Freddie, the quick snap.
And there will be a touchdown.
There it is. Touchdown, Alabama. Dennis Riddle. Credit the offensive line. Keo Sanford, Harold Dennis are deep, awaiting the boot. William Watts.
Got good lift on it. He's coming out.
He hesitated for the moment.
Fumble! All right.
Alabama got it. Alabama gets the turnover. We just got to come away here with points. That's the big thing we've got to let make sure happens.
Second and 16.
That's pass interference there. He was on top of him before the ball got there.
Delay Ali will get called for pass interference.
Pass interference on the defense. First down, draw the foul.
Penalties, four for each team. Ready on first and 15. Patrick Hayes wide open, down to the 8.
Quarterback sneak, he's got it.
That's
good call.
Down, yep.
Good call on a quick count. Usually the defense is not set for you. Touchdown.
Touchdown Alabama. Dennis Riddle fought his way in. Good second effort. And just like that, the Tide has come out scoring two quick touchdowns.
The Tide setting up the return. Deshae Townsend runs into his own man, but comes back looking for that wall, and he finds it. Cuts back across the middle. Up around the 36-yard line, and there's nothing like a good punt return to really get the crowd enthused. Dennis Riddle wide open on the pass from Freddie Kitchens. It's a touchdown, Alabama. We will show you the replay. I thought that was kind of funny when I heard that the other day. Jimmy Carter boots it. Deshae Townsend now fields it. Deshae looking for that wall. And uh-oh, that's a penalty. Nope, no flag. Very popular. Freddie ducks out of trouble and gets hit from behind. It's completed to Dennis Riddle. Fourth and about 2. And they blew it dead before the snap.
Dead ball, disconcerting signal against the defense. Be a first down, 5-yard penalty.
Unusual call. You don't see that very often, especially on special teams. Freddie bobbles the snap, gets it right back, and goes ahead and carries through the play fake. And Calvin Hall down to the 7-yard line.
Two tight ends, two backs now. Got a kind of attack formation. There it is. Ought to be a touchdown.
Dennis Riddle, touchdown. Four touchdowns for Dennis Riddle in the third quarter.
All right, we just need to pick up a few yards on this punt return or either run it back, get it in four down zone. Got good height on it.
And receiving that punt for the Crimson Tide, Tim Bowens. Freddie now second and 14. The ball's on the 30. Better look out. Third down and 21. They're going the wrong direction.
There's the draw.
A little underpass to Sean Alexander.
That's the shovel pass, and almost made the first down. Nice stroke right there. Good height, good coverage.
That's Sanford back to the 10. Brings it right up the middle, up to about the 27-yard line. And again, he continues to impress me, I tell you what.
Nice throw. Receiver's got to make that play. That's what you call a player making a play. He just didn't make it.
Jimmy Carter with another punt. Deshae lets it bounce, but goes ahead and fields it.
It's dangerous. He's got to handle that one in the air.
There's Warren today so far.
Still in a 3-wide receiver. Here's a blunt play to the weak side.
Montoya Madden.
Great block by the left offensive tackle, Samuels. He put the guy on the back that time. Tall sweep, good run, good cut. Got a chance.
Sean Alexander with a first down. If he could have kept his balance, there was nothing but green pasture in front of him. Sean Alexander, 8 carries, 47 yards so far, and a touchdown. He's been replaced now after the timeout by Montoya Madden and Warren Faust. Good fake. First down up around the 31-yard line. Sean Alexander back at tailback, and he has the football. Flags everywhere. That's usually holding, isn't it?
I believe they're going to call us for a clip, crack it back on that guy this time. It looked like our guy tried to pull off out of through the flag anyway.
But, blocking the back?
They're four down linemen, three linebackers. That strong safety
second.
Basically playing an eight-man front down against us now.
There's the screen to Sean Alexander.
Got to play.
Sean may go all the way, but he's wrestled down around the 16-yard line.
Yeah, Antonio Langham, I lined up against him a few times, and, that one incident that happened, I caught a pass on him and he tackled me, and, it was an unfortunate situation. He landed on my leg a certain way, and, sometimes that's the way the ball bounces.
It's the same looking play. Good cut. Good north.
Sean Alexander. Touchdown. Oh, he fumbled the football, but it looked like he crossed the goal line. And they're giving the football to Kentucky. As Coach Stallings talking to Jeff Rousey, Danny Pierman.
But we're not in a, we're in a prevent type defense, so they can't throw the ball. But got to handle it.
There's Bowen. And again, Dennis comes up with a nice tackle.
There it is.
And the fullback right up the pipe.
Simulate the sweep. Quick give to the fullback. Nice play.
John David, his first appearance of the season. There's Montoya. Big hole right up the middle. Gets it up to the 15-yard line. Inside 30 seconds now. And here comes Montoya. Up around the 7-yard line. They might get one more playoff. The crowd wants another touchdown, but it looks like this might be the end of it. That's it. Alabama winner. They'll go 5-0 in the season. Kentucky goes to 1-4. The final homecoming in Tuscaloosa is a happy one for the Crimson Tide and their fans. Alabama 35, Kentucky 7. Gene Stallings, Bill Curry, shake hands, and it's official. Next week, it's the Tide on the road at NC State. And then it's home in 2 weeks against Ole Miss before the October 26th clash with Tennessee. Bill Curry returns to Tuscaloosa for the first time in 7 years and walks away a loser. And you wonder if this will be the last season for Bill Curry in Lexington. The final 35-7, and we'll be back with some comments from Coach Moore and Lamond right after this.